Chicago are showing off their latest styles for the 5th annual Latino Fashion Week.
And Arabelle Alba Rosales is helping produce this event, which kicks off tonight. And you've been doing this, and it keeps getting bigger and better every
year, right?
It's our
5th year. You've been with us since the very beginning.
That's right. Lots of fun. And you've got a lot to show us, starting with some of these shoes, huh?
This year's theme is art and fashion. As you can see, art, fashion includes
so
the shoes, amazing shoes. These are from Akira.
Okay.
And then makeup, hair, and then some of the designs that we're going to get to see.
Those
look at all that.
Okay, we can't wait to see the designs. Let's get started. So you've got several designers, and is this one particular designer we're looking
at?
These
are two. We've got Stab Staring, which I'm also wearing. She's coming in from L.A., addresses Hollywood. And then we got a local designer here, Carol Barrero, the 1930s look. So you're going to get to see all these different looks throughout the week.
Pretty.
The line is called Stop Staring because you just have to stare.
And it's the one on the TV right, correct? That is the Stop Staring. And then this beautiful red one is the local designer.
Yeah, actually, local the Stop Staring is the red.
Oh, it's the red. Okay,
and then the local designer is on the other side.
Very pretty. Thank you,
ladies. 1930s chiffon velvet.
Okay, very
gorgeous. Fantastic. And then we're also going to be showing menswear. Here we've got Akira's menswear, and we also have some designers, Paco Mayorga's coming from Mexico, Haj, and then we've got this beautiful, beautiful look that we have from a local designer, C. Dalfit, plum wool, 100%, short, modern, gorgeous.
Cute.
And they're going to be showing on Wednesday, so just fantastic.
You know, I love this kind of look. Look at this cute skirt. I can't wear that. She looks great in that. Very nice. Thank you, guys.
Beautiful. And we have, this year, we have, on Wednesday, we're doing a very special thing, honoring the ethnic diversity of the city. And this is one of the designers that's going to show. The red dress is actually by Carisma Studio. It's an Indian designer, Ritu, all silk chiffon evening. You could wear leggings underneath as well and change the whole look. And then we're showing Jorge Perez de la Havana, who is with Macy's Bridal, who is also going to, that's on Saturday, but he is going to be showing first time ever his for Teen Day, the Quinceañera. It's the launching of the Quinceañera line for Jorge Perez de la Havana. So you can see we've got a whole array. People who love fashion, you know, you've got it all here with Latino Fashion Week and the number of celebrities as well that are coming
around the waist.
That's gorgeous. Thank you. I love that. Look at the way the back flows, too.
Do we have room for everybody to come out at once? I don't know if we have room for all of them to stand out there at once so we can take one more look at these gorgeous. And I love the line, the name, Stop Staring.
And it goes all the way through the 6th. And just have a busy week. So come. We say bye, Latinos, for everyone.
Very nice.
And we're going to see you
so much. We'll be there this year as always. Always fun event to go see.
Now, tonight's red carpet kickoff is going to be at the Joby Art Center. That's at 1029 West 35th Street in Chicago. The fashion show will be at 7 o'clock. Tickets are $25. If you'd like more information about the Fashion Lounge and their expo or any of the entire week's events, they're all listed there on our website at abc7chicago.com. Thank you all, and we'll be right back.